for coming in for your appointment, for your brain massage. We have everything you need here. We'll start by opening the cranium, extract the brain, give you a nice good massage, and then put it all back together. You ready? Let's begin. Just gonna put this neatly this up nice and good. Make sure it's safe for you. Leave a little bit exposed so that we can attach it to the surface of this. It holds it like that. Hey, thanks for the follow, brown bear. Okay. Store it nice and neat. Meanwhile, we need to clean your skull. Do some skull scraping. Okay? We're gonna scoop out all of your extra, like, I don't know what they call it, but it's gunk. All of the crap that is in the way, all the stuff that you worry about. We're gonna remove it from your skull. Ready? Let's begin. Sprinkling that out here. Nothing to worry about with that. And now your cranium probably seems a little bit empty. That just means that the worry and doubts and the bad vibes have been removed. Get all the rest of the remnants. Thank you. And now the outside of your skull. How you feeling? Pretty good so far? I hope so. I know you probably can't respond right now because your brain has been removed from your skull, but if you can still hear me, we're going to be massaging your brain. And although your brain is no longer inside your skull, you still might be able to feel it. Ready? Let's begin. I think some people in the waiting room can also feel it. Here in the waiting room, can you feel this? When I massage someone else's brain? shiny this is. And we cleaned that. We cleaned your brain. Cleaned it. I'm gonna turn on a light. I'm gonna look for any other. I'm gonna see if we can polish it with this. Okay? We haven't used this technique before. Not exactly. We've done similar things. It's starting to glow, like the faster we make it go, maybe if we put it over here, make it. Off for next time. Thank you. Thanks for all those gifted subs, dude. Good night, good night, good night. Anyway, we're gonna clean this off for next time. Being so nice to each other. Thank you so much. in my eyeballs. Wait a minute, where's it? Where did I put? Did I put it back in the bag? No, I didn't. Oh, I put it on this little shelf down here for safekeeping because I didn't want to freaking lose it. Insertion removal tool. This tube will transport your brain in a safe manner into the inside your cranium. So, oh, my throat's doing that thing. Wait for it. Wait for it. What's up? Right on. Leslie, nope. What's up? Thank you. Let's close the brain. Speak English as well, but we can use that. We can use that command to talk to people in other languages. been restored.